Despite his success 3 weeks ago at Road America, Patrick Dempsey has had little time to celebrate. He and Joe Foster are in a constant search for funding. And with their sponsors delinquent on payments, the joy of racing is being challenged by the weight of ownership.
It's an incredibly difficult time with the economy and what's going on around the world. And to be racing is, you know, a real honor and a privilege to be doing it on any level. But to do it on the level that we're doing it, it takes a lot of funding. And it's a very big struggle.
I think in any scenario, any race team, there's always a chance you won't survive. It's been difficult. We have a few people not playing like they said they were going to play, not paying the bills, straight up.
The working model for the last year has been to run a Mazda engine in the Lola prototype car run at Le Mans, the Mazda diesel engine. A week or so ago, it was totally blown out of the water. There was no hope for the Mazda diesel engine in the prototype. And I mean, we're almost at crisis phase right now with MC Racing. They were talking about different scenarios over this weekend where, I mean, it could be Tuesday morning, they have layoffs, and virtually everyone from the crew will be out looking for a job.
To date, the team has already missed racing at Sebring, Long Beach, Mosport, and Baltimore. Rumors in the paddock are spreading about Dempsey Racing's solvency, and layoffs seem imminent. With no money coming in, time is running out.
Well, we're behind in time and money, and in this sport, you never have enough of either one of those. So you're always behind. It's just we're a lot more behind than certainly we would like to be at this moment. Patrick and Joe are both just do not want to lay them off. That's, they're distraught over that. Yeah? They're physically ill in Joe's case.
We're down to the two races to go in the ALMS season, two of our favorite tracks and the most important events, the VIR race in Virginia and the Petit Le Mans at Road Atlanta. We have to decide if we're going to do VIR or not, if we're going to basically gamble on that race and then maybe not be able to do Petit financially, which is the big problem. And honestly, I have been losing sleep over this decision. We have 25 people that we're feeding, and they have families, and it's hard, because we've all made sacrifices, we've all worked our ass off, and we've all put in more, including Patrick, than we, you know, of time and equity, sweat equity, than we ever thought we would have to, and we've made such huge progress, you hate to have to take a breather, you know. I admit, I've been losing sleep. I'm feeding these people, and we have to make the right call.
And that's with all the Trina money.
Yeah.
Oh, we're that. Okay.
So what happened?
Well, we are about 400 short, it looks like, of making it through Petit. So we can go do what we were planning on doing, which was go do VIR. Obviously, the bummer for us is that VIR is the first time we've gone back to a track where we tested.
Right.
So we have a data point. We could go, right, here's what we've learned as drivers. Here's what we've learned as a team. Here's what we learned about the car. And I know that that's a good data point in terms of how we're doing to go to Le Mans.
Yeah.
We can go do that. We'll get this money, and we can go do that. The risk, then, is that if we don't find more money before Petit, then we can't do Petit.
Oh, God.
Honestly, we're going to have some very difficult choices to make, because if we don't have a program settled for these guys next year, then I get to lay off a boatload of guys.
So what's the worst-case scenario? We do VAR, we get out of there, we survive it without too much damage, and we do Petit. How much are we going to be in the hole at the end of the...
Or be 400 in the hole, because that's exactly what's missing from GNC.
And if we don't go...
GNC. If we don't go to VAR or Petit, or both?
No, we got to go to Petit. We're going to Petit. That's...
I mean, we'll save 100 grand, which is, at that point of the year when you're not racing, that's 1 month of life. That's 1 month of payroll.